was walking, the gunman started. And they started to walk.
Thank you.
Everything smells good out here, I promise. Donation a GoFundMe where they support what is it called again? Support autism, so that people will help. And yeah, I'm gonna put, since I can't make a GoFundMe, and you know why, you already know why.
For a video clip presentation, and that is actually ang isang pangako. So let me explain what it's all about, the song presentation. Ang isang pangako, the Inclusive Society Philippines, is formally launched the Isang Pangakor, the social media campaign at the Regional Autism Conference in Cavite last September 8, 2012. And the project aims to gather an ambitious 1 million pledges from individuals to act to stop the derogatory use of the word autistic as a joke or an insult, and to promise to promote the acceptance and inclusion of people with disabilities. One simple promise can spur the change that may make life better for millions of Filipinos with autism. Folks, take a look at the screen for a moment.
Alright guys, I'ma put the video in the description if you wanna see it. If you wanna see it, the video, then I'll put it in the description. I'll try to find it and put it in the description. Our goal is 1 million pledges and our goal is 1 million pledges and if you wanna learn more, I suggest you head down to the description below and click the link. Right? Yeah. Hello? I did not know you guys.
I will make pledge, I will never give. expectations for our children. So, pwede mo mag-join o kanta kay very familiar in a song. Thank you.
Thank you. Easy come, easy go, will you let me go? Bismillah.